That meeting did get heated. It was held inside this building right here behind me instead of their normal health department location. The reason they did that is because more community members could attend and be socially distant inside. Thursday night, the Jefferson County Health Department Board shared their COVID-19 action plan after meeting with community leaders.
I am not going to ask my board for a mask mandate. What we want to do is we want to find ways to bridge the division that's happened within our community and to be able to find some local solutions to our local problems.
And the hot topic of masks was not on the agenda.
We've had such division over the mask issue that I don't think that mandating anything is going to make a difference.
Instead, the health department plans to start a community campaign to share resources.
We are looking at how we can address the issues that have impacted our residents. So some of the things that were brought up were mental health issues and substance abuse and the loneliness that has been experienced because of long-term care or people not being able to attend church.
Even though a mandate wasn't on the agenda, it didn't stop a division before the meeting. Some residents wouldn't come inside because masks were required. Jefferson County residents protested outside the meeting while others spoke against a mask mandate inside.
I am very concerned about what we're doing to our children. We're telling our children, cover up your face, don't hug people, put them in a curly box in their classroom. I'm a retired teacher on the call.
Although a mask mandate is off the table for Jefferson County right now, some wish it were still an option.
If we're not going to have a mask mandate, we have to figure out how to get this county to take this virus seriously at this point. There's no way that just continuing to make recommendations is going to change anything.
The health department director says more information about the campaign will be coming in the next few weeks. In Hillsboro, Zara Barker, Fox 2 News.